Welcome to my channel Happy Crochet Club. Today we will learn how to make this stitch. You can make scarf or baby blanket or use this stitch for other your projects. There is both sides, 3D effect, stretchy. I used aran yarn or number 4 worsted weight yarn. Here I have 196 meters or 214 yards knits to all aran patterns. 100 gram ball, and I used 5 millimeters crochet hook. You can use any yarn on a crochet hook. You can make for double knit, then this puffs will be smaller. Really nice, and only one row to repeat, very easy to make. And we can start. Multiples of 2. I made 32 chains. This is how wide I want. 5 millimeters crochet hook. Aran worsted weight yarn, number 4. Skip very first, start in second chain from hook, single crochet in each chain. And continue single crochet in each chain. I made 31 single crochet, then chain 1, and we do not turn your work, but we make in slip stitch here in this chain where we just made last single crochet. We made last single crochet here will be slip stitch. Chain 1 and here slip stitch. We made nice edge. Now in very first stitch here will be single crochet. We start chain 1, single crochet in the same stitch, I work in this style. Next triple or treble, triple. Yarn over twice and next stitch, triple stitch. Next single crochet. Next yarn over twice, triple stitch. Next single crochet, next triple stitch. And continue one single crochet, one triple, and very last will be single crochet. Cantinho. Very lost. Yeah. Single crochet. Can check. Turn my work or your work. Very first stitch. Single crochet. We always start with single crochet and finish with single crochet. We will repeat pattern. Yeah. Triple. Next. Yeah. Single crochet. Single crochet and single crochet stitch. And triple and triple stitch. Single crochet, one single crochet, one triple. Here you can see stitch. One single crochet, one triple stitch. Yeah, you can see stitches. One single. And here you can see next stitch. Triple. One single. And now we have both ways like small bubbles. And just repeat this one row until you have this what you like, how long you want. Very, very easy. I will show last stitch, exactly the same, but maybe for beginners confusing. One single, one triple. One single, one triple. One single, one triple. Very last stitch here in a corner. Single crochet. Then chain one, turn your work. And exactly the same. Very last stitch, single crochet. Then chain one, chain one, turn your work and repeat single crochet, next triple. Yeah, now twice. Here you see stitches. triple single, triple single. Last stitch, always single crochet. Then chain one, turn your work and repeat single crochet in the same stitch, triple in next stitch. And continue.